Bulldozers are set to knock down a building in the holy city of Mecca in Saudi Arabia, where Islam's Prophet Muhammad is believed to have been born.
On the 21st of March 2014, Save Muslim Heritage, in collaboration with the Birmingham ABSocs, presents Empowering the Voiceless. Sheikh TAUQIR ISHAQ, Sayyid Ali ABBAS RAZAWI, Father NADIM NASSAR. The first ever united stand against the destruction of our sacred heritage sites. Don't miss out.
Scholars say the Prophet's birthplace is the last remaining historical site in the Arab kingdom.